Hello there. Room for one.
Help! Somebody, please! Help! Anybody, please!
That sword. You're some kind of fighter, aren't you? That was Priscilla. And from the sound of it, she needs a tough guy like you to lend a hand.
We gotta go! Now! There's a monster attacking the boat! This way! Down here! Quickly!
Okay.
Please!
Ha! Watch the water.
I'm coming. Go on. That's it. One more shot.
She's breathing.
Hey, we need help over here.
Maybe someone should go find a doctor?
There's no time.
God, she's so cold. I need to get her breathing again.
Somebody! Help!
She's so cold! Don't just stand there, help me! You're on chest compressions.
Got it.
Now, start!
You picked the wrong girl, creep! What?
Those guys there are from the Splinter Cell.
Splinter Cell?
They used to be with Avalanche, but left after a policy dispute.
Easy. They're guests of mine. And this one was trying to save your life.
He was? Nice going, Yuffie. Call the guy a creep, why don't you? You big moron!
Okay, Yuffie. Let's get you inside. You've had a rough day.
Yeah. All right. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Not to beat that guy. Kids these days, I swear.
Now.
Who's that?
Another one of my guests. I seem to get a lot of them when the world's on fire. Monsters like that one have been cropping up more and more lately. Goddamn reactors to blame. Thanks again. She would have been in deep shit without you. Monsters like that one have been cropping up more and more lately. Goddamn reactors to blame.
I'm so glad she wasn't hurt.
Ocean's real quiet today. Too quiet. Something's brewing.
Hey, you guys are that Avalanche Splinter Cell, right?
Now, how the hell did you...
I just gotta say, I'm a big, huge fan of yours. HQ wishes they could be as cool as you guys.
Well, we are pretty cool, but...
Think we could sit down for a chat later? Got a teensy favor to ask. And gotta thank you for before.
I suppose you could come by the inn tomorrow.
Sweet! You won't be sorry. Promise. Later!
I know. She laid it on pretty thick. But hey, she's just a kid. What's the harm in hearing her out?
Maybe she wants your autograph.
Come on. Let's get ourselves some rooms.
Isn't the heroes of the hour. I heard about what you did for that girl. Thank you so much. Your stay is on us. We insist. It's the least we can do for you, really. Now then, how many we got? Will 4 rooms be enough?
Could you make it 5?
5 it is. Oh, everything is comped. So if you need anything at all, just ask.
Don't know about you, but I'm dying to put my feet up.
It's nice to have the place booked up again for once. Gosh, when was the last time that happened? It's nice to have the place booked up again for once.
It's open.